One quick one on the flood. That was going to be our next subject, but we're out of time. Right. But real quickly, some Christians say that it was a worldwide flood. Some say it was a local flood. And in both cases, all humans were killed except for eight saved on an ark. And then some, the final Christians will say, like, well, the book isn't about science. It's a myth. It's just to teach a godly story. It has nothing to do with there was no real ark, you know, saving things. What's your quick opinion on that?
I would definitely say there was a flood, and that it seems that all humans were killed. And I lean towards some kind of a global or at least semi-global flood. I'm open to the local flood theory, although I think that's got some problems to it. But I don't see. I actually would say that the historical evidence is my main reason for it. That I would ask you, why do you think that the Native Americans had flood stories and the Philippine Isles flood stories that they have in Australia, New Zealand?
Well, it's kind of obvious. Floods were very common. I mean, nowadays we control the rivers with dams, but it was very common in the ancient world to have.
Yeah, but they're very similar.
Floods.
In the Philippines, in Cuba, in Mexico, in the Native Americans in California, just to give a few examples, they all had a belief that birds were sent out from the boat to go search for land. So we keep seeing the same themes. There are hundreds of them. In fact, the flood, this is an area that I've spent a lot of time studying as far as the historical.
You only got a few seconds left.
Yeah, the flood is the number one most documented event in the ancient world. We find it on every inhabitable continent, people believing in it, hundreds of flood stories. So I definitely encourage our viewers to go Google the different flood stories and look at how similar they are, not just Mesopotamian, but also Native American.
Okay. Brian, thanks for being on the show. Appreciate it. And we'll do it again, I hope, maybe sometime.
All right. Thank you.
Okay, bye.